caught on camera. Incredible new video of Friday's powerful EF-3 tornado touching down and then sweeping over the town of Andover, Kansas. Wind speeds hit 165 miles an hour and left a path of destruction nearly 13 miles long. More than 1,000 buildings were destroyed. Despite the widespread destruction, only 4 people, including 2 firefighters, were hurt, and they only had minor injuries.